Very good morning to all the children, class 9G beta. We were doing subject work agreement on Saturday also. Fine, so we need to continue this topic. Clear? Already we have done the introduction part and seven subcategories. Fine. So still children are joining. It's very late only when you join. Let me share the screen. Okay, and you can note down. And you need to note down only. I'll be checking the notebooks also. Yes, Vita. So we have done introductory there, and now we will be doing 8th point. That is, you can see on your screens, and children sitting in the class can write from the board. When two or more nouns will be there. So our heading is two or more nouns. Nouns are the naming words, as you all know. When two or more nouns function as a subject, a plural verb is used. What is the rule? When two or more nouns are used as a subject, then plural verb is used. This is the rule. Fine. What is the example of this? Satish and his sister. Write down. Satish and his sister have gone to see a movie. Satish and his sister. Do noun hoge. We are talking about two people here. So we will be using have, not has. Clear? Satish and his sister have gone to see or to watch a movie or to see a movie. One example is enough. Next rule is distances, weight, etc. Distances. Now you can send your notebooks from today onwards. Jinka kaam complete ho gaya. Fine, because this is the last topic we are covering for final checking. But it should be complete in all respects. Make sure. Fine. And I'll be telling you via WhatsApp. Let me tell you or announce that now. That roll number 1 to 20, they will be sending tomorrow. That is 18th August. Fine. 21 to last roll number till 46. Fine. They will be sending on 19th of August. And 20th August is the last for the defaulters or in any case anything was left. So you have these 3 days only, 18, 19 and 20th, to submit your final notebook for final assessment. Then we will, after when your notebooks will be there with me, then I will tell you about the project work to be done. Clear? Otherwise, the ones who will not be sending me the notebook, you will not receive your project. I won't discuss with them. Clear? So let's not waste time. Distances and weight. W-E-I-H. Fine. For distances, weight, height, amounts of money, anything, if it is there, we will be using a singular verb even when the subject is plural. Fine. So write down the rule for distances. Then we will talk about the distance, weight, height, amount of money, we use a singular verb even if the subject is plural. Fine. Even if the subject is plural. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ज्यादा आपको एग्जाम्पल से क्लियर होगा. व्हाट इज द ईजी ऑफ दिस टॉपिक? 10,000 रुपीज, 10,000 रुपीज इज नॉट अ स्मॉल सम. SUM, 10,000 रुपीज मीन्स वेन यू विल सी की तो सब्जेक्ट ज्यादा है, प्लूरल है 10,000 रुपीज. चिल्ड्रन विल बी यूजिंग आर. फाइन, दिस इज द अग्रीमेंट. द चिल्ड्रन हु हैव रेड द रूल्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट वर्ब अग्रीमेंट, उनको ये पता होएगा. फाइन, 10,000 रुपीज इज नॉट अ स्मॉल सम. SUM, सम मीन्स अमाउंट. नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, 3 किलोमीटर्स, 3 किलोमीटर्स इज अ स्मॉल डिस्टेंस. 3 किलोमीटर्स इज अ स्मॉल डिस्टेंस. 6 किलोमीटर्स है. इवन देन यू विल नॉट राइट आर. 3 किलोमीटर्स आर अ स्मॉल डिस्टेंस. दिस इज रॉन्ग. क्लियर? 3 किलोमीटर्स इज अ स्मॉल डिस्टेंस. 500 फीट अबव सी लेवल इज नॉट. ये लिखना नहीं है, जस्ट सुन लो. दो एग्जाम्पल्स इनफ फॉर यू. फाइन, 500 feet above the sea level is not a great height. So whenever, though the subject is plural here, zyada hai, fine. Even then, you have to see whether it is a distance, weight, height, amount of money. Then you will be using singular verb. Clear? Singular verb means is, has, in that way. Now, next is, 10th rule says, is it visible to you all, 10th rule? Or shall I write there? Upar likh deti. 10th rule is plural names. Write down the heading. Rule is plural name. So rule says the title of a book The name of a house or a hotel, the name of a house or hotel, ध्यान से लिखते हैं, in plural, when this is in plural, takes a singular verb. Here, the title of a book, the name of a house or hotel in plural takes a singular verb. Example, the Arabian Nights has interesting stories. The Arabian Nights. This is the name of a book, beta. Inverted commas mein you need to write. The Arabian Nights, inverted comma closes. This is the name of a book. So this is in plural. Fine. This is not Arabian Night. It is Arabian Nights. Fine. The Arabian Nights has interesting stories. So we are writing has here, not have. You need to remember this. Has interesting stories. Is this rule clear to you all? The hotel Brewers is a 5-star hotel. Brewers is. Now you are not writing are. Naam plural mein, but you will be using singular verb. Is a 5-star hotel. Clear? Next is plural nouns with singular meaning. फटाफट लिखते जाओ ना. 11th rule is plural nouns with singular meaning takes a singular verb. Plural nouns with singular meaning takes a singular verb. For example, mathematics is not an easy subject. ठीक है, ये plural name है mathematics. Mathematics is not an easy subject. Spelling आते हैं सबको mathematics के, M should be capital बेटा. Mathematics is not an easy subject. Maths मत लिखना, proper mathematics. Mathematics is not an easy subject. Measles is an infectious disease. This is the spelling. Measles, plural mein hai, is an infectious disease. Infection easily catch kar sakta hai. Fine, measles is an infectious disease. Then we have singular noun. Very important. Ye bahut log, we all also, including myself, sometimes we use wrong subject verb agreement. Why? Because we have, you know, not into the habit of revising the rules. This is just a habit. Practice karo and it will be very easy. Singular noun with plural verb. Next heading though, 12th number pe. Singular nouns with plural verb. ये हेडिंग है. राइट डाउन सम नाउन्स विच अपीयर टू बी सिंगुलर. सम नाउन्स विच अपीयर टू बी सिंगुलर इन फॉर्म. इन अलग है, फॉर्म अलग है. सम नाउन्स विच अपीयर टू बी सिंगुलर इन फॉर्म टेक अ प्लूरल वर्ब. टेक अ प्लूरल वर्ब. Now, see, they are saying that some nouns are there which appear to be singular. Fine? Inform, take a plural verb. Like the police have arrested 3 terrorists. The police have. This is police is a noun. Fine? It seems to be singular. Police matlab not a one person. Clear? So you will be using plural verb here. The police have, H-A-V-E. आप ऐसे नहीं बोलोगे the police is doing its work. The police are doing their work. Fine, समझ में आ गया. Police के साथ plural verb लगेगा. The police have arrested 3 terrorists. या 3 persons, कुछ भी लिख लो. 3 people. Next rule number 13. Collective nouns. ये heading नहीं है, ये sentence ही लिखना है आपको. Collective nouns like group. Collective nouns like group, crowd, flock, F-L-O-C-K. Collective nouns like group, crowd, flock, F-L-O-C-K. Regiment, etc. Regiment, R-E-G-I-M-E-N-T. Regiment, etc. are followed by a singular verb. For example, now you will see that ki a group of boys, wo ek group pe, don't consider it a people, so many people in the group. Maan lo aap saare ho, a group of students has joined the class. Fine, a group of students has joined the online, offline class. Got my point what I'm trying to say? One group, but there are so many students in this, but group is one. So, aapne kaun si verb lagani hai? Singular verb. For example, a group of boys was playing in the ground. A group of boys was playing in the ground. A regiment of soldiers was marching towards the town. A regiment means bhi group hi hota hai, regiment. A regiment of soldiers was marching towards the town. Marching, marching, marching means walk karke jo jate hai na, equal walk and all, towards the town. So you are using was, singular verb here. Next is class nouns, 14th heading though. Class nouns, C-L-A-S-S, class likh ke hyphen dal ke nouns. Class nouns kaun se hote hain, in which 20 near about hain. Class nouns means jaise ki category noun hote hain, food, furniture, clothing, fine. So write down class nouns such as food, furniture, clothing, etc. Take a singular verb. Class nouns such as food, furniture, clothing, etc. Take a single verb, singular verb. Furniture is very old. This furniture is very old. So, is laga diya. Clear? One example bahut hai, aapko zyada nahi likhna padega. Next rule. You can skip this 15. The children sitting at home, beta. Next rule jo hai aapka, beta, write down. Some nouns are preceded. This is the spelling. Last minute. Some nouns are preceded, P-R-E-C-E-D-E-D, preceded by, hyphen dal ke likho, a lot of, comma, a plenty of, comma, a great deal of, etc. Some nouns are preceded by a lot of, jaise hota na, a lot of people, a lot of, a plenty of juice, in that way. Clear? Noun se pehle laga hota hai. Theek hai? A great deal of, etc. Full stop. These nouns take a singular verb. Ek example likhni hai. A plenty of water was supplied to the villagers. Samajh aa raha hai sabko? A plenty of water was supplied to the villagers. This one is important again. Next is 17th. Children sitting at home, beta, I have skipped 17 number. You can see. 17 number pe you will write a singular verb is used. Ye 16th hai? 16th number pe write down. A singular verb is used. Children sitting at home, beta, online children. Your 18th number hai, that is your 16th number. Okay, so write accordingly. A singular verb is used with singular pronouns. A singular verb is used with singular pronouns. For example, each, either, neither, anyone, etc. A singular verb is used with singular pronouns. For example, each, either, neither, N-E-I-T-H-E-R, comma, anyone, etc. Iski example likho, each of the boys each of the boys. Now देखो each आ गया यहाँ पे singular verb लगेगी. Each of the boys was given a prize. Was verb नहीं आएगा. Each of the boys was given a prize. Neither of the students was absent. Neither N E I T H E R. Neither of the students was absent. नेक्स्ट रूल नंबर 20 जो है बेटा वो आपका रूल 17 लिखना है. अब आपने 17 है. अ कलेक्टिव नाउन कमी होएंगे. आई एम गोइंग टू डिक्रीज इट. अ कलेक्टिव नाउन सच एज ज्यूरी फैमिली कमेटी सी ओ एम एम आई टी टी ई ई डबल एम डबल टी डबल ई होता है इसमें. A collective noun such as jury, J-U-R-Y, committee, and family, etc. takes a singular verb. Takes a singular verb. जब हम एक jury की बात कर रहे हैं, one jury means panel of judges, fine. The jury is about to give its decision. The jury is about to give its decision. एक और रूल है इसी का. सपोज व्हेन दे आर कंसिडर्ड अ सिंगल यूनिट तब आपने सिंगल सिंगुलर वर्ब लगानी. व्हेन दिस ग्रुप इज डिवाइडेड इन डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स ठीक है. मान लो जजेस आर नॉट रेडी टू गिव रिजल्ट्स बिकॉज एक जज कुछ और कह रहा है एक जज कुछ और कह रहा है. देयर ओपिनियन इज नॉट मैचिंग सो दे आर नॉट वर्किंग टूगेदर एज वन यूनिट तब आप सिंगुलर वर्ब नहीं लगा सकते. क्लियर. In that way, example लिखो. The jury are divided in their opinion. The jury, J-U-R-Y. The jury are divided in their opinion. T-H-E-I-R. In their opinion. I repeat, the jury are divided in their opinion. अब यहाँ पे वो as a group काम नहीं कर रहे हैं. They are divided. Then you will be using are. Clear हो गया? Is this rule clear to all of you? Last rule. When some nouns are, rule number is 18. When some nouns are regarded as one unit, when some nouns are regarded as one unit, comma, they take a singular verb. When some nouns are regarded as one unit, they take a singular verb. Example is bread and butter. Bread and butter is my favorite food. Bread and butter is my favorite food. Is my favorite breakfast. Anything you can write. यहाँ पे देखो bread and butter as one unit use हुए. Clear? Time and tide ये exam में आया था class 10th के and they you know created cures on this time and tide. ये कहावत है एक adage English का. Time and tide T I D E waits for none W A I T S waits for none. अर्नब समझ में आ गया बेटा. आपकी notebook specially you need to send me okay. This is the saying in English. Time and tide waits for none. अब देखो क्या हुआ. In class 10th we gave this statement subject verb agreement में. PT 1 में उनके syllabus में था. In your syllabus it was not there. Let me tell you children sitting at home बेटा is it clear to all of you. Send me your feedback. 18 rules we have done and these rules should be written in your notebook. Your homework is to solve exercises of subject verb agreement in your grammar book. ठीक है आपकी grammar में page number 256 से start हो जाता है पर वो solved है. 256 पे unsolved भी है. 256 से लेके 261 तक इन माय बुक ऑफ ग्रामर. आप देख लेना आपका टॉपिक सब्जेक्ट वर्ब अग्रीमेंट कहाँ पे है. एसवी अग्रीमेंट कई बार पुरानी बुक्स है तो पेज नंबर इज डिफरेंट. So wherever unsolved exercises you have to do on the grammar book only, this is your homework. No need to write any exercise on notebook. Clear? Notebook pe aapne rules kare, you have understood how to solve it. Clear? Now I was going to tell you, if you can see the camera. Yes, there I'll be taking the queries beta soon. Just wait. So I'm going to tell you. Time and tide waits for none. This was the question. The time and tide dash for none. And they had to, I'm just telling you, the example was there and MCQs were there. Or maybe one word answers were asked, gap filling. Most of the children, they wrote wait. And they kept on asking, ma'am, no, our answer is correct, our answer is correct. When time and tide here are taken as one single unit. So when they are taken as one unit, just a bread and butter. Fine, is my favorite breakfast, not R. Similarly, time and tide waits for none. Singular verb lagegi. You should be clear about the rules because there will be confusions in the paper then. Otherwise, agar hum ye rule hata de subject verb agreement ka. Tenses sabko aate hain. Fine, time and tide. These are plural things. Fine, then we apply here. Wait for none will be considered. But in the case of subject verb agreement, it is considered as one unit only. So it will be waits. Clear to all the students, beta? 5 minutes are left only. Now let me take your oral test. Now I'll be asking a question. Maine ek sentence bolna hai. Fine. Aur aapne mujhe answer dena. Grammar book mein se I'm going to ask. Okay, raise your hand. The one who will raise hand will be the one to give answer. Yes, Brijesh, beta baate nahi. Each of the girls dash. Each of the girls. Bell has gone. Okay, you tell me. Each of the girls dash on seat. Dash seat. Has, have, had, will have. Has. Clear हो गया. अभी हमने रूल करा था. Then we have no news dash good news. Has, had, is, are. Is. बिना सुने ब्रजेश सिंह. So you got the idea how to do the subject verb agreement. Okay. Yes, Riyanshika, well done. Correct answer. So complete your notebook. Send me by today or tomorrow or within 2-3 days. Okay. After that, I want check. Have a nice day.